Gusto mo bang mag-business online? I start from scratch talaga. Hi everyone! Welcome back to our YouTube channel. Hey, it's me, Paris. Are you thinking to manage a business online yet you don't have any clue? What are the things to consider before you start? Gusto mo bang mag-business online? If you're interested about this topic, just keep on watching. Time I got an opportunity to start my online business, which is way back one of my dreams, and I start from scratch talaga. Again, I am not a pro or an expert. I am just only sharing my knowledge, experience starting my business online. If you are planning to start your own business online, we have different channels, Facebook Marketplace, Lazada Philippines, Shopee Philippines, or it can be you have your own channel, you have your own Google form, receive orders there directly. Depende pa rin sa inyo how you want it to be established. And yes, you can get some tips, hints, ideas in this video. With our topic, what are the factors or things to consider if you are planning to start your online business? First one, guys, is good quality phone camera or high quality camera. Your product or goods should have high resolution or good quality images, that it should be clear and contains more detail. Good lighting is important too, so that when buyers see your products online, they're accurate, clear, and yes, eye-catchy too. For me, it's one of the hardest part kasi you need to be creative. You should have theme, concepts. What I am doing right now is I use my camera to film videos, capture images of my products, and I transfer them sa phone, what I'm using for photo editing. Next one is after you produce high quality images, videos, recordings, owning a laptop, desktop, or computer is so much helpful if you are planning to start your online business. Why? Because there are some sites like Lazada Philippines. Based on my experience, I only use Lazada Seller app to monitor the flow of my store online. But with the use of laptop, desktop, or computer, you can have full access. And if you are will be editing, removing, updating your store, it's easier to manage. Most of the store commands are can only be seen if you use laptop, desktop, or computer. Third, guys, is stable internet connection. How to receive updates and orders if there's no internet connection? It's one of essentials. Owning a store online, most especially if you have promotions for advertisement and marketing purposes too. And next one, guys, is packaging items. Once you receive an order, you should have standard packaging items, bubble mailers, bubble wrap, pouches. In Lazada, you should buy your own Lazada pouches. While in Shopee, couriers in partnership with them will give you pouches as part of the pickup or delivery process. Depende sa inyo, some stores online have their own process how it goes. And yes, proper packing of items is so much important so that when buyers receive your products, no spillage, broken, or damaged item is in good condition. Next one is printer. Guys, sobrang importante ng printer. Like what I said, I started scratch talaga. I don't own a printer. It's quite expensive too. I got my first 220 order orders online. Nagpapaprint lang ako sa printing shop. After that, I decided to buy a printer. First, na-confuse ako kung ano ba talaga, like thermal printer ba or printer talaga. Thermal printer is maliit lang siya. Ang purpose niya lang talaga is for airway bill purposes. They're both actually pricey. With that, I bought printer na talaga so that I can print what I want. Yung binili kong printer, it has a scanner and photocopy function na din. And yes guys, last for this episode, owning a store online, my tip is that it's easier to manage a business if you have already your bank account, GCash, also valid IDs ready for verification purposes. So that smooth yung flow ng store ninyo online and you receive your kita or store income easier. But still, all depends sa inyo how you will handle your online store. I just shared some ideas. And yes guys, that's all. I hope you like and love this video. Hit thumbs up for more helpful topics. Hey, it's me, Paris. Good luck and more sales to come. Bye guys!